YouTuber tubers. So I'm gonna do an ogre. Not an ogre. What's it called? The one-eyed thing. Cyclops. Like you've read in the title. I've done one before, which I will magically post now. So obviously I want to improve on that bad boy quite a bit. I don't know if I can or not, but it's worth a go and seeing if I can. I'm gonna do it completely different. I wanna just bring the whole, I want the eye to be massive. That's the plan, a really big eye here. So I will get on with it now. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm getting a nude eyeliner and I'm gonna try and map out where I want the shape of the eye. I'm going to fill that bit in with white and put a base of green, I think. Green. So I'm just going to use my Diamond FX. White eyeshadow to pop on top of this white so it will hold it in place. Much for watching. I hope you liked this video. It wasn't very informative, but I'm not very good at that. Like if you like and subscribe if you like, and I'll see you in the next video.